Casemiro.
Karim Benzema.
Oh, they're sitting ever deeper. Kroos. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Carvajal. The ball with Luka Modric. Keeping it moving dynamically.
Bale.
Carvajal. Benzema waiting. A deft clearance. Casemiro. So plenty of forward momentum from Real Madrid here. Toni Kroos. Bale. Carvajal. And Modric might fancy it. And clears the danger. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. And over it comes. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Toni Kroos. Now Casemiro. And fine goalkeeping.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Could be up for grabs. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Oh, and it goes at long last. Deadlock broken. Will that be the one that gives them the win?
Well, let's see this again. He tries to run out with the ball. He has the ball taken off of him. He's made the wrong decision. And suddenly the ball's in the back of the net. Terrible defending.
A big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Toni Kroos. And slipped through beautifully. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Modric. Now Casemiro. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think.
Well, it is going to be a yellow card, and I can't imagine he's too surprised.
No, he was always going to get a booking there. He's been warned.
Good effort here. Well, he decided to take it on. How close it was.
Well, I thought that was coming into the box. It takes a lot of confidence to try that. Not rewarded on this occasion, though.
Pierre.
Kane.
Well, Real Madrid have certainly had all the possession over the last 15 minutes. They're creating some great opportunities. They just need to get that goal that kills the game off.
Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. And he did well to cut it out. So there goes the final whistle. Real Madrid victorious, and their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, Derek, it was a really tight game.
And this might not be the ideal situation for them. Oh, in it goes at long last. Deadlock broken. Will that be the one that gives them the win? This is Kroos.
1-1-1. Peace. We come in peace. From the west to the east, north to the south, in the belly of the beast. One, two. It feels like
it was only yesterday.
Don't be sitting, watch the sky turning heather grey. Black and white, watching money leading men astray. Falling in and out of light as the heavens spray. We mix the with the lemonade. Trying to counteract the. Used to laugh when I said it made my belly ache. My belly ached every day, yo, it never changed. I wasn't ready for the grave. But I was ready to be paid. Trust, I know we're never getting saved. 24 mixed race, living 12 years a slave. My grandfather getting knuckled by the pepper spray. More faggot breaks the riot like a renegade. Singing him setting fire to rain as the letters fade. No doubt I was raised out the south. Tell your ex-boyfriend to keep my name out his mouth. I've been in and out to drag the pain out the house. Being brave, something proud, say my name, I'm a wow.
Here comes the time in everyone's life. When you have the ball in love, once or twice.
Never really feels like
it was only yesterday.
Back when I thought I'd never touch the motherland. Because my skin's a different colour to the other man. But still they're calling me the coloured man. So you can find me in a straight peanut butter jam. Sticky, make a finger snap like a rubber band. We expand like a grand in another hand. Melts like butter in the pan as the others ran. But me got stuck around, no doubt. Pull the finger out, flabber in the ground. Down south, know what I'm about. Just another clown, red snout running in the mouth in another town. Drown. When everyone was in the same place, and we were stuck up in that same race, same face, listening to beats with the same taste, ways. But now my beats come from LA, California, king of the streets, kicking like Pele. You see that dip in the ground, it's bad soil, it's LC, you're mad, babe, it's mad loyal.
You're all the time, in everyone's life.
It's mad loyal.
When you have the ball in love, once or twice.
I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the
Don't do it.
I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now I'm up on my ass, girls, all in her feelings. It's too late, darling, cause the ship is sailed away from your reach. And ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching. Gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help. They just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four and three shots of when it's half past 12 in the afternoon, not the morning. Told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus, how you think I make it so lit? I mean, besides the fact I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the
Don't do it.
I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, I'll have a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the pop popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I'm just dreaming, not dreaming the way I be scheming. Manifested that I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't.
Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And we have action from the semi-final stage of this pre-season tournament coming up for you. It's Real Madrid and they face Sydney FC.
Well, we're now down to the final four, Derek. It's been a great tournament up to now. Good preparation for the upcoming season, and both teams would love to get to the final in a few days' time to cap it all off.
And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Isco starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And operating through the middle in attack today is Eden Hazard. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Lucas Vázquez. In possession, Marcelo.
Well, you can legitimately say Isco is a player who's difficult to face. What are you expecting from him in this game, Stuart?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Casemiro acquitting himself magnificently to win it back. And Burgess in possession. Well, great read there to intercept. Immaculately placed by Casemiro. It might be the moment to get them ahead. And the first goal of this match comes from Isco. What a lift that will give his team.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Luke Bratton. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Oh, that's an interesting pass. Not to be this time. Casemiro. Now the task is to remain focused. Asensio. It should be. And there it is. A two-goal cushion now. And they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, here it is again. And what a perfect cross into the box this is. Just inviting someone to attack it, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. But really sticking to their task defensively.
Well, as you can see, Real Madrid have controlled the possession and they've made good use of it. They really have played some good attacking football and they look like scoring more.
Well, he's given us away. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. They know they need to stop him. Promising position this, and thwarted there following the cross. Eden Hazard. Federico Valverde. Here is Marco Asensio. Well, the attack looks promising. Oh, good looking run. Hazard has done it! A goal!
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then what a strike. That's hit with such ferocity. Certainly no stopping that. That's a great goal.
So on they go again, and every indication that Real are going to stroll to victory here. Promising looking ball. An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick.
You know, Eden Hazard is really having a very productive game, Stuart. Constantly asking questions of the defenders.
Well, he scored good goals, but his all-round play has been excellent. He looks like scoring every time he gets on the ball.
Costa Barbaruses. Well, visionary passing. Oh, but cutting it out in the nick of time. Marco Asensio. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And he's broken free. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it. But from a defensive point of view, it's not good enough. They stop marking in the box and don't close the scorer down. That's just poor defending.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. And so it is, the first half story. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Another great challenge, free kick here. Isco. Hazard. And Valverde. Eden Hazard. Marcelo. Casemiro.
Gareth Bale.
Lucas Vazquez. Cuts it back.
Well, the keeper committed himself.
So the corner played into the box. Struggled to get it away properly. And the keeper was up to the task. Another corner. Well, he failed to get it away properly.
And problem solved for now.
Lucas Vazquez.
No problems for the keeper.
Hazard. Casemiro. Lucas Vazquez.
Fantastic work to thwart the danger.
Extremely sloppy in possession. Well, we're into the final half hour.
Marco Asensio.
Marcelo. Hazard ready to take it on. And the problem not completely solved.
Costa Barbarouses. And he's made headway. There it is. A fantastic goal. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Goals in plentiful supply. 4-1 currently. Marcelo. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Lucas Vázquez. That's how to rob them of possession. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. 20 minutes remaining. Casemiro. And now here's Eden Hazard. Hazard! Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And time for the change now. He's driven in the corner. Well, the clearance, half-hearted. Alaba. And space for the cross. Casemiro. The inside route looks promising. Marco Asensio. Hazard. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Substitute. Time it is here. Can someone get on the end of this? Well, it still could be dangerous. Now a decent position. A really top-notch piece of defending. Well, close to the end of this contest and Real Madrid absolutely cruising. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what an excellent performance this has been. They've had complete control for most of the game. Their movement, clever passing and energy have been a joy to watch. It's been a really good win for them.
Opportunity it is. Surely. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle it.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. And then throw on goal, you never really had any doubt that he wouldn't slot that away. It's a cool finish.
Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Valverde. Bale. Unable to keep the ball that time.
I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball.
And that's it. Official now. Real Madrid have made it to the final.
Well, what a display that was. Their attacking play was breathtaking at times, and they completely dominated in midfield, which then allowed the fullbacks to get forward to great effect. They'll surely be favourites going into the final.
A pretty useful night's work from Eden Hazard.